A jury in Polk County found a man guilty of beating his wife to death this week. Polk County accused Dustin Sample of Urbandale of giving his wife Mary serious head wounds back in December of 2020. He was charged with first-degree murder, which has a mandatory sentence of life in prison.